Hey YouTube, Dustin here with F1 Manager 22, Haas Career, Season Number 2, Race Number 21. Getting ready to head to Sao Paulo, Brazil for the Brazilian Grand Prix. It's race day. Qualifying, Kevin got the pole, Lewis second, Mick qualified third, Leclerc qualifies fourth, Sainz fifth, but Max will start fifth. So, go ahead and smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notifications, get notified every time I upload a video, comment on the videos, share the videos. Comment whether you want to see a third season of Haas or continue with the third season of Williams or the fourth season of Williams with Leclerc and Gasly. The third season of Williams here, I'm pretty sure, is Albon and Jack Doohan, however you say his name. I think that's who it is. It might be Oliver Bearman. I can't remember the other driver, but I'm pretty sure it's Albon. Or if you'd rather see me start over a new career with, like, Aston Martin, we're going to Spain, I think, for this career, and I think it's third or fourth race in this fourth season with Williams. But let me know in the comments what you all would like to see. All right, it's race day. Let's head down to the track and get this race started.
The drivers have now taken position on the grid, and it's looking like a cloudy day. There we see Kevin Magnussen. P1 today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. And it's Schumacher as the second driver today. They're up in third position, tantalizingly close to pole. And we're just moments away now. Who will win? Only time will tell. Here at the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Come on, Kevin. Mick, do not let Leclerc ahead of you.
Pass with an overtake there.
Oh, damn it, Mick, you were there. Don't have a crash already. Mick going for second. And Mick clears Lewis Hamilton for second place.
We can take a look now.
Lando Norris crashing in turn 9. I really like that. I like that. Yep. And Cameron has already checked out. I need Mick to check out now. Come on, Mick. You're almost there.
DRS enabled.
I will do it. We will just check out and leave them all behind now. Mick catching Kevin. He's saying, well, he's got DRS on Kevin, so, wow.
Was that a lock-up on the track?
Three seconds clear of Leclerc now. Speed this up a little bit. Nick has 8 laps and Taylor Swift went off and Kevin got 5. And Leclerc's starting to catch him now. In Kansas. I really don't understand how the hell they are able to catch up, but we have somebody else crash now.
Sounds like there's been a crash. Man, let's have a look.
Ricardo, are you kidding me? Both McLarens have crashed. Same turn. Same exact spot. Wow. Wow.
Lock up there.
Jack Dillon locks up. Kevin about to hit his pit window. Next, there are a few laps away. Trying to make a pass on Kevin. And Kevin holds him off. Yeah, we're about to enter this pit window. Mick, still 3 laps away. Let Kevin push for a couple of laps. Top five, well, actually, pretty much the top eight are all together. It's inside his pit window now. And Russell, Leclerc, Gasly, Albon, and Tsunoda have all made their stop. Perez,
looks like pressuring
there's
been a lockup.
And Lewis Hamilton locks up. Verstappen in, oh, Perez in, Magnussen, Perez, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, Fernando Alonso. Does Magnussen come out ahead of Leclerc? Yes. Now Mick, so we're 2 seconds clear of Verstappen. Verstappen in.
Sounds like someone's gone wide there. Let's take a closer look. All eyes on Kevin Magnussen here. Goodness me.
Yeah, not much. Nothing much. Ocon his pit lane. Magnussen with the lead. Mick. Falls all the way to sixth behind Verstappen. But he's 2 seconds clear of Pierre Gasly. And Mick does the same exact thing that Kevin did. In the same exact spot.
Oh, they've run wide!
Oh, shit. How did he get under full damage, but Kevin didn't? I'll kiss my ass.
Red Bull gained a place.
Come on, Mick. Magnussen and Perez battling out for the lead right now. Leclerc, Verstappen, Russell, and Schumacher all battling for the final podium spot. And Mick has the best tires of them all. Verstappen's on mediums, Perez on mediums. And Mick. God damn it.
It's a race position gained for Mercedes.
Now we need to get around.
Is that a new Russell race position for Haas?
So we can run down Verstappen and Leclerc. Go, Mick. Yeah. You're good.
Haas with an overtake.
Come on, Mick, fight back, fight back, fight back. Good job, Mick. Run down, Mick, run down.
Haas with an overtake there.
Come on, Mick. And Mick is, has the RS now. So Mick just ran the fastest lap of the race. How the hell did Mick fall backwards?
It's a race position gained for a Mercedes.
Mick
Look at
right
that!
Back
They've run wide!
Jack Doohan runs wide.
I think there's been a lockup.
I bet fucking Daniel Ricciardo got in the damn way. Come on, Mick.
Here's the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. They've gone wide.
Damn it.
And that's the lockup.
Yeah. Kevin.
Oh, we've had a spin. They've gone wide!
Come on, Mick. Kevin and Leclerc battling it out for the lead right now.
Who's running wide there? Haas with an overtake.
Kevin about to hit his pit window.
Is that a new race position for Haas?
Kevin out in the lead now. Who was that?
They've locked up and gone straight off.
Jack locks up again. Mick starting to run down Leclerc. Slowly, but he's starting to run him down a little bit. God dang it, Mick.
They've run wide.
Oh, well.
Wow. Wow.
Just let Kevin push the rest of the time. We have a crash, and it's a safety car. Oh my gosh.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single
Carlos
car.
Sainz
Let's
crash.
See what happened there. Okay, here's the Ferrari.
Two races in a row, Carlos Sainz has
Thank
crashed.
Goodness, nobody else was involved.
Last race, he got taken out by Max Verstappen. This one, he crashes himself all by himself.
And that.
And he is out of the race. Back-to-back races. He has crashed out. And Mick comes out sixth. Lap cars and the overtake.
Sounds like someone's locked up.
Everyone but Daniel Ricciardo.
Tip got in this lap.
Understood.
Magnussen, Leclerc, Russell, and Schumacher all on medium tires. Come on, Kevin. Oh, come on, Mick, get around Verstappen. Kevin going to the lead. And Kevin has the lead of the race.
Haas with an overtake there.
Come on, Mick. Okay, Kevin, check it out.
Haas with an overtake.
Come on, Mick. Come on, Mick, go. There you go, Mick, you got him.
Come on, Mick. A new race position for Haas.
And Perez is holding up Leclerc. Kevin has checked out. 3.5 seconds clear of Sergio Perez. And Perez is holding everyone else up. And Leclerc does not clear Sergio Perez. But he, damn, Leclerc almost left an opening. Yeah, just over 10 laps remaining. Come on, Mick. Come on, Mick, get around Perez. Damn it. Come on, Mick, get around him.
Is that a lockup?
Damn it, Mick. Come on. God dang it, Mick.
Look at that! They've run wide! Haas with an overtake.
Kevin over four, almost 4.5 seconds clear of McLaren in second place, so.
No.
Red Bull moved up.
And there are about 5 laps remaining. Come on, Mick. Stop playing around with Verstappen and go. If you wouldn't have ran fucking wide,
you'd gone wide.
Had a chance to fucking win this damn, well, if not win it, you had a chance to get on the damn podium. Now your chance at the podium is slim to none. And Kevin Magnussen looks like he's gonna win his 14th race of the season. And we will win our 17th of the season. Four laps remaining in this race. And all we have remaining is Jasmarina and the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Come on, Mick. God dang it, Mick.
Red Bull gained a place.
Two laps remaining. And Kevin is 5.5 seconds ahead. Thank you. George Russell finished second. Second, biggest rest in the third. George has a fourth.
And Magnussen takes home the win.
And it will be Max to finish fifth, Nick finish sixth. Hamilton, Gasly seventh, Hamilton eighth, Albon ninth, Alcon.
Checkered flag.
We'll finish ahead of Alonso this time.
That was great.
In the final spot.
Good drive, mate. Can you go both slow, please?
Kevin Magnussen wins his 14th race of the season.
A brilliant performance from the Haas driver. A spot on the podium is exactly what the team deserved. And they got it.
Our 17th win of the year.
A sensational achievement for that Haas driver, it has to be said. They'll be absolutely ecstatic to finish up there.
Our 20th podium.
For these drivers, they'll be taking home their trophies and a decent haul of points for their team. Haas there having a very successful day at the races.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team, and they deserve to celebrate this properly.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Formula One has almost reached its conclusion this year. Meet us next time in Abu Dhabi, between the desert and the sea, for an enthralling finale.
And Mick Schumacher will clinch the second place in the driver's standings. With a 40-point lead on Max Verstappen. Max will finish third, Perez fourth, Carlos Sainz, Leclerc, and Hamilton. Well, Sainz, Leclerc, Hamilton, and Russell are all four up for grabs for fifth. Alonso and Ocon battling it out for the ninth spot. And I believe Sebastian Vettel is still the only driver of a team. No, Vettel did score. I must have missed it. So every driver of a team that scored a point has scored. Mercedes can still catch Ferrari. It's only a 22 point difference. Yeah, 22 points is all it is. Alpine will finish fifth. Alfa Romeo will more than likely finish sixth. McLaren will finish seventh unless AlphaTauri have an unbelievable race.
Yeah.
front wing research is complete. Well, since the rear wing is a few days away, I will give it an extra engineer. That will get it on the last day of the year, so. Rear wing research is complete. Go ahead and research it again. Use everything. And that will do it. Our final research has been completed. Partly cloudy for Abu Dhabi. Car analysis. We are still the best in all cornering speeds. Red Bull is the second best car. Actually, probably Perez has the second, the third best car overall. Max is probably the fourth best car. one more week left on Phil Pauley's contract and Ed Reagan's contract. Okay, Alonso and Vettel, their scouting ends at the end of the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, so then I can scout the two race engineers that I want to look at, which is this one and Hubert. Still have 31 days left on the hospitality increase. The helipad's about to how much money do we have left? $12 million. $98 days, so it would be 60 days. I think we're gonna add the wind tunnel. Level 4 of the wind tunnel. I thought about saving up for the design center, because I'm only $14 million away from it. But having the wind tunnel, level 4, and it will hit. It should hit before the Bahrain Grand Prix, first race of the season. So, let's add it up real quick. 98 days. Yeah, it should be here by March the 2nd. Be here by March the 2nd. We'll get the wind tunnel around March the 2nd, so that'll be perfect. Instead of waiting half a year or something for the design center, yeah, improve the wind tunnel, that'll make us even faster. Yep. And that will do it for the Brazilian Grand Prix. We have one race remaining in the season. Go ahead and smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Click that bell for notifications. Get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the videos. Share the videos. Again, when we come back, it will be the Yas Marina Circuit practicing qualifying for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix for the final time of the second season. Hope everyone's enjoyed it. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you very soon for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix.